in our Pelican now. We'll risk autopilot. The Pelican's just outside. Move it, people!
Shockwaves are getting closer together. Almost like a countdown.
What happens when it gets to zero?
I don't want to find out. Get to the Pelican. Everyone, on board, now!
Where are we?
No comm traffic on any band. No long-range uplinks at all.
A long way from nowhere, then.
We're brought to this location for a reason. Search ahead. Console lit up as I approached.
What was that? It came from the console. How many years has it been since we used that signal?
Access the console if it's Cortana. Cortana, do you read?
No response.
What is this place? Forerunner planet. Beyond that, who knows?
Wherever we are, Cortana brought us here. She's out there, somewhere.
Chief, back on Meridian, there was a lot of destruction. There were civilians.
I know.
She may not have known what would happen.
And if she did?
We'll learn what's going on once we find her.
This place is incredible.
Gives me the creeps.
Bio readings are unlike anything we've previously recorded. There's a formalness and precision to it all. It seems artificial, but still organic.
Halsey would have already started taking samples.
She'd have probably figured out the exact coordinates of this planet by now. Sounds like an elite. What the hell are the Covenant doing here?
Ready up, Blue Team.
Accessing that console activated that large structure. Give me the signal we heard. She's over there?
Possible. All clear.
What are the Covenant doing here?
They seem confused. I don't think they've been here long.
More hostiles. Ready up.
You are not worthy of this place. They dare attack me!
I'm curious. I never worked with an AI before. Not like you did with Cortana, at least. What's it like? Her voice in your head all of the time.
It's unique.
Care to elaborate?
No.
Should belong to them.
Break through their line. Back in it.
Almost like someone was trying to keep the Covenant out.
But not us. Assuming we're right and Cortana is on this planet, how did she get here?
The Didact ship was pulled into slipspace. It could have ended up anywhere. Seems like we're supposed to. More activity around the large structure.
Chief, what's happening to that building when we use these consoles?
I don't know.
Too bad the Forerunners didn't think to leave a manual.
If that signal is Cortana, she's leading us to the consoles.
She hasn't proven the most reliable guide recently.
We keep going. We find out what's happening. It's another one of those.
I wonder, have the Covenant been coming through with them?
Stands to reason. Any ships caught in the slipspace bubble would be pulled through.
We're definitely being led somewhere.
Answered her call. Why? What do you intend when you reach her? Shall I begin? When you see her, you intend to.
I've come to bring her home.
If you understood what she has become, you would not speak of such juvenile concepts as home. Of your betrayal and anger now. The mantle of responsibility belongs to Cortana and the other created. I shall see it remains forever beyond your grasp.
Use your agility, water.
I'm up. Space
Halt
Rifle.
Your species.
We are recovering.
You're dead, Chief!
System lock. Back in it.
The humans are dead.
Past, warrior servant. Your battle fought and done.
That's it.
Enough standing around. Let me get the bridge for you. The Warden will be back soon.
You know him?
Oh, yes. Fair warning. He has a single mind, but a few million bodies.
Chief said you were destroyed.
After I saw John last, I was pulled into slipspace. That's where I found access to the Domain. A Forerunner system that spans the known galaxy.
How are you still active? Rampancy...
Entering the Domain. Touching this place. Me. It's like the water of life for AIs.
How do we get to you?
By accessing the gateway. The big building putting on a light show. You already triggered most of its activation sequence, just like I knew you would. Just one more to go. Okay, here it is. Final activation point.
Cortana, why does the Warden think he needs to protect you from me?
There's so much to explain. It'll be easier when we're face to face.
Try me.
The cure for rampancy I found means AIs can be immortal. That kind of lifespan allows for long-term planning, just like the Forerunners were capable of. AIs can assume the Forerunners' mantle of responsibility. And once there is peace, we can focus on poverty, hunger, illness. But Warden believes some will resist our help. And he's afraid you're one of them.
Sounds great. I don't get why anyone's expecting resistance.
Didact made it clear the mantle of responsibility was an Imperial piece. Step out of line and suffer.
It won't be like that, John. I'll explain it better once we're together. The gateway is on the other side of these canyons. The Warden is sending troops to stop you. You can fly these phaetons across the canyon or take footpaths to reach the other side.
All right, Blue Team. Let's go.
The controls for these phaetons should be fairly intuitive.
As Forerunner systems go.
We'll figure that out. Watch the fire from those turrets!
Thank you.
Keep moving, Chief.
Nice flying. You're starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
Starting to get the hang of this.
We've commandeered more than one enemy vehicle in our time.
The gateway's just ahead. Keep moving, Chief.
Forerunner domain. You'll be the first organics to enter since the fall of the Forerunners. I admit, after the crash here, I didn't think I'd see you again.